In this video, I'll show you guys how to download Rupee font and how to install those font and how you can write a Rupee symbol using those font. Okay, so to download Rupee font, first visit any of this link which is provided here. For example, I will click on direct link 1 to download Rupee font. So as you can see here, I have just now downloaded my Rupee font. So open that file. So this Rupee font file will look like this. So to install that, to install this Rupee font, just click on install button here. So once you complete installing, what we have to do is open any application that support writing option, for example Notepad. Once you open, what we have to do is we have to change the font to Rupee font. So to change font in Notepad, just go to format, click on font option, and here in font search for Rupee. So choose first option and click OK button. So to type Rupee font on your Notepad, what we have to do is press tilt key on your keyboard. This is the tilt key. I will press this one. As you can see here, we can see this Rupee font on my Notepad. So if you don't see this tilt key properly, just see here. This is the key which is we have pressed to go see this Rupee font. So hope this guide will be helpful for you guys. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for more videos. Bye.